Pirates drank all my liquor.
Thank you. Water actually will do. I love to swim. I like hot tubs. I love to be in the pool. Have you ever fucked in a swimming pool? I have. A bunch of times. It's pretty fun. One night, my boyfriend and I were over at my friend's house. Her boyfriend was there and her parents weren't home. We decided that we'd all go skinny dipping. First, we were a little shy, but we left the pool light off, and all four of us kind of slipped into the water, and we're swimming around, and the feeling, it's so free. You can feel the water against your naked body. My boyfriend and I ended up in the deep end of the pool, and my arms were against the side, holding on. He was kissing my neck and my ears. Feel his hard cock rubbing up against my body. He said, "You know, I want to fuck you right here." I said, "Well, what about Anna?" He said, "Don't worry about them. They can't see a thing." If I said I wanted to give you a blowjob, would I have to ask twice? I don't think so. Lie back, darling. Spread the wings. Take that stick and put it in my hand. Stroke it gently while I lick your balls. Such a nice cock. Can't wait to suck that into my throat. Take the tip of my tongue and work it up the vein of your cock. Ooh.
Thank you. Thank you. Like a dropper.